Hello and welcome to the Seoul Grand Prix, the last Sabre Grand Prix ahead of the Olympic Games in Paris. And here's how Olympic qualification went down for the women. Well, France topped the table in the women's team competition with world number one Sarah Balzer and world number four Manon Appetit-Brunet. Competition just to get onto the French team was super tough. Hungary were the surprise world team champions in Milan, and those points helped them into second spot. Korea placed third, and Olga Karlan's team from Ukraine clinched fourth spot. Top of the Pan Am qualifiers was USA, with teenage sensations Magda Skarbonkiewicz and Tatiana Naslimov boosting their performances. Italy clinched the top European spot, and Japan, with current world champion Miura Misaki, taking the top spot for Asia. Algeria, well, they just made it into the world's top 16 to qualify for the Olympic Games. In the individual competition, it was a battle between the two Greek fencers. Teodora Gontoura, winner here last year of the Seoul Grand Prix, denied her teammate Despina Georgiadou a spot at the Olympic Games. Spain's Lucia Martin Portugues took the second European spot. The two Asian spots went to Yang Hengju and Zainab Jabekova, and Canada's Pamela Brind-Amour and Egypt's Nada Hafez took the Pan Am and African spots. In the zonal qualifying events, Bulgaria's Ioana Ilieva comfortably won the European ticket in Luxembourg. So with so many fencers preparing for the Olympic Games in Paris, here's how things went down in the pools. Team USA were looking very strong, with three fencers going undefeated: Tatiana Naslimov, Vera Kong and Maya Chamberlain. Lisa Pushtai was also looking good for Hungary. Caroline Querelli of France, Spain's Araceli Navarro, Raui Jui of China and Ukraine's Olena Kravatska all set perfect records to progress straight through. So join us on Monday, where the stadium will be packed and there'll be some very exciting fencing.